Manikaran is located in the Parvati Valley on River Parvati, northeast of Bantar in Himachal Pradesh. Manikaran is a pilgrimage center for Hindus and Sikhs. The Hindus believe that Manu recreated human life in Manikaran after the flood, making it a sacred area. It has many temples and a Gurudwara. There are temples of the Lord Rama, Krishna and Vishnu. The area is well known for its hot springs and its beautiful landscape. According to legend, when the god Shiva and his consort Parvati were walking in the valley, Parvati dropped one of her earrings. The jewel was seized by Shesha, the serpent deity, who then disappeared into the earth with it. Shesha only surrendered the jewel when Shiva performed the cosmic dance, the Tandava, and shot the jewel up through the water. Apparently, jewels continued to be thrown up in the waters at Manikaran until the 1905 Kangra earthquake. The legend of Manikaran states that while roaming around, Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati once chanced upon a place that was surrounded by mountains and was lush green. Enamored by the beauty of the place, they decided to spend some time there. It is believed that they actually spent 1100 years here. During their stay here, Goddess Parvati lost her many precious stones in the waters of a stream. Upset over the loss, she asked Shiva to retrieve it. Lord Shiva commanded his attendant to find the money for Parvati. However, when they failed, he was extremely angry. He opened his third eye, a tremendously inauspicious event which led to disturbances in the universe. An appeal was made before the serpent god Sheshnag to pacify Lord Shiva. Sheshnag hissed, thereby giving rise to a flow of boiling water. The water spread over the entire area, resulting in the emergence of precious stones of the type Goddess Parvati had lost. Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati were happy at the outcome. The name Manikaran is derived from this legend. The water is still hot and is considered extremely auspicious. A pilgrimage to this place is thought of as complete. It is also believed that there is no need to pay a visit to Kashi after visiting this place. The water of the spring is also supposed to have curative powers. It is claimed that even before 1905, these hot water springs sprang with full force, making an 11 to 14 feet high fountain. The temperature of different springs at Manikaran is 64 to 80 degrees Celsius. There is no sulfur in these springs. Food is cooked in these springs. Bathing here is known as a balm for arthritis. Om Namah Shivaya.